Let me tell you of a story about a man named Charlie on a tragic and fateful day. He put 10 cents in his pocket, kissed his wife and family, went to ride on the MTA. But will he ever return? No, he'll never return, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston, he's a man who never returned. Charlie handed in his dime at the Scully Square station, and he changed for Jamaica Plain. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel Charlie couldn't get off of that train. But will he ever return? No, he'll never return, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston, he's a man who never returned. Now all night long Charlie rides through the station, crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my sister in Chelsea or my brother in Roxbury? But will he ever return? No, he'll never return, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston, he's a man who never returned. Charlie's wife goes down to the Scully Square station every day at a quarter past two. And through the open window she hands Charlie a sandwich as the train goes rumbling through. But will he ever return? No, he'll never return, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston, he's a man who never returned. Now you citizens of Boston, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay? Fight the fare increase, vote for George O'Brien, get poor Charlie off the MTA. But will he ever return? No, he'll never return, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston, he's a man.